Now, ladies and gentlemen, the Riviera Hotel very proudly presents the star of our show, the lovable Miss Toni Fields.
Hello! Hello! What's the matter? You're shocked, huh? You didn't think I'd be this adorable in person, right? See, they needed something precious, and this is it. How do you like the dress? Could you drop dead from that dress? Since I lost weight, I can wear anything. I used to be heavy. That's hard to believe, isn't it? I was obese. This is the new Toni Fields. Look how adorable. I look like a pregnant bouquet in this dress, don't I? Hey, did you hear him say it? Did you hear him say, the star of the show? I get goosebumps. I stand backstage every night, and I wait. He said, here she is, the star of the show. You want to know, whoever dreamt I'd ever see my name on a sign with Humperdinck Pumpernick? And to think I changed my name from Sophie Feldman yet. But like, why you laughing? I want you to know something. Only 2 years ago, I rode by this hotel every day in a taxi cab, and I returned to the passengers in the back. And I'd say, someday, someday. But you know, I started here in Las Vegas. I don't know if you realize that. Right across the street at the Stardust Hotel, I was in the Lido show. Did you know that? Yes, I was in the line. I was the last four girls from the end. And I almost died when my manager called me up and he said, Toni, honey, they want you to go to Vegas and make a comeback. I said, you're kidding. I said, what'll I do in Las Vegas? What'll I do for the folks? Shall I do all the things that you people adore? The things that your Toni is so famous for? Shall we travel together down memory lane and recall all the things that brought Toni her fame? God bless me. How many of you out there remember me in The Wizard of Oz? That many. And the rest of you can leave. Do you remember me when I sang on the Good Ship Lollipop? Whoever dreamt Shirley Temple would grow up to be this adorable? Look at poor Jane Withers as a plumber. Do you remember when I was in Peter Pan? I can fly, I can fly. I wasn't Peter Pan, I was Captain Hook. You know what I was? I was the counterweight at the other end of the rope. And every time they wanted Mary Martin to fly, somebody would push me off a plank. But I said to my manager, listen, manager. That's his name, Howie Manager. I says, I want to go out on that stage and I want that audience to love me. He said, then Toni, he says, you go out there and you sell the one thing that you've got more of than any other female in show business.
Sex.
Sex! You're gonna see lips like you've never seen before. You're gonna see hips you'll remember evermore. You're gonna see passion that'll set your pulses on fire. You're gonna see fashion not many women acquire. A voice when it speaks that is inconceivable. You're gonna see cheeks that are unbelievable. And when you put them all together, what do you see? You see adorable, lovable, beautiful, sexy me. La da 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 touch me, aren't you, you son of a gun? Ah! He's absolutely panting. Come on, I'll give you one little touch, then you leave me alone. Oh, you animal. Animal, that's what you are. Do you think I see you peeking under my dress every time I walk by? Sure, you're dying to know what's going on underneath here, aren't you, huh? What am I concealing? Is that what you're asking yourself? Would you believe a body full of hickeys? Self-inflicted? Try it, it'll keep you busy and away from the tables. Look how jealous she is. See, you got a nice face. Look at your figure. What did you let yourself go like that for? I never allow myself to get over 110. I'm swollen, that's my problem, stuff. I blow up like a balloon when I get to the warm weather. And this is all silicone. It was up here, it dropped. Now, is that a great body? Would you believe it? I have the same measurements as Elizabeth Taylor. Her living room is 9x12 and so is mine. Don't laugh, not everybody's perfect. Look at Greta Garbo, wasn't she a big star, right? But she wasn't perfect, did you know that? She had big feet. Not me, look, little feet. But I got big ankles, look at those things, huh? Am I cuter in person? I know it because I walked out here and I saw all these girls go, ooh, is she adorable? Sure I am, you know why? Because I don't use all that garbage on my face that the television stars use. Look how cute, look how natural, look. The only two things I ever use on my skin. Silly putty and sandpaper, that's it. And exercise, see? You're not jogging, I can tell, kid. You got lumps everywhere, huh? See, I get up, nobody looks like this by mistake. I work at this body. I get up every day, I don't care what the weather, and I jog. Look, firm like a rock, and nothing moves. Look, every day. And that's just to go to the toilet, I run like that. Sometimes I make it, sometimes I don't. You wanna know something? I'm jogging almost 3 months, I haven't lost a pound. But I'm so chafed. That's all it does, it rubs you out. Do you hear what I'm telling you? I'm gonna end up with a big fat body, skinny legs, and two holes up here. And you know what else I do, kids? Very, very important. Watch, good for you, look at it. Watch this. I take my fingers under the chin like this. 1 hour, pat, 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 look. Look how thin my fingers are over there. You're gonna see eyes that have not been matched before. You're gonna see thighs, wanna see my tattoo? That could start another war. And when you put them all together, what do you see? You see intoxicating, scintillating, captivating, devastating, fascinating, sexy me. Sexy me.